were shocked, horrified, completely dumbfounded. Not an avid gun guy at all. The fact that he had those kind of weapons is just... Where the hell did he get automatic weapons? He has no military background or anything like that.